2018 block party, baby. Oh yeah, man, that's what we do it.
Buddy Lucky here. He's got a what, 2011 5.0? 11. 6-speed MT82. My buddy really, I'm pretty sure he just got it rebuilt. As y'all can see. Cow induction hood, what is that, 3-inch Lucky?
2.5.
2.5. BBK long tubes. Okay. And you just... Oh, 6-cylinder Roush, that's cool. Okay, BBK long tubes, BBK X-Pipe.
Yep, off-road. And Vice Bomb X-Pipe.
Okay. Alright, cool. As you all can see, it's a very, very, very pretty car. He just had a whole lot of work done to it. He won't tell me exactly what's going on with it. But as y'all can see, we're out here at the block party. We're having a good time. And I think I'm gonna try to, oh, that's cool. I'm gonna try to get him to start it. And we're gonna see what happens. Like I said, I'm pretty sure this is a cam coyote, but he won't tell me. What do you think, Lucky?
Yeah, it's just cam. Yeah.
Just cam? All right. You wanna start it for us?
Watch out, Jesse, you got to pull it forward a little bit.
Okay, take a picture, get it, fuck it.
YouTube, we got Mr. Lance White here. And Piglet. Piglet, right?
Yes, sir. Piglet.
What's done to her, Mr. Lance White?
2016 Coyote motor from Ford Racing with a control pack, straight Ford Racing, turbo jet intake, long tube headers, T56 transmission, all maximum motorsports, racing suspension, road racing suspension. So,
and Piglet's always looking for action, right?
Damn right.
Always looking for action. Tuned by who?
Rev Auto.
Rev Auto. Okay. I think he's gonna pop the hood for it. Streetcar, ain't it, Lane?
Yeah, this little streetcar.
Just a little streetcar.
A little lightweight go-kart.
Looking for action today, Lance?
Absolutely. Once these cops leave.
Exactly. Accomack County Sheriffs ain't playing today, are they?
No, that's where No Piggy got her name from.
We got Mr. Ian Reynolds here. He's in the wreck 5.0 Coyote. What do you got done to her this year, Ian?
This year, we put a D1 Pro Charger on it, about 12 pounds of boost. It's got a Brett LaSalle built 6R80, trans brake, all that good stuff. Not real crazy on the suspension, just low, like low control arms and stuff. Runs good. Changed it over to E85. I went 1050 on pump gas. Haven't had a chance to go on E85 yet.
Okay.
But hopefully when we get some good boost weather, I'm hoping to click like a 990, 980 with it.
I believe it.
I think it'll do it.
So it's not a nitrous car anymore?
Nope. I went 1070 on nitrous. Was really consistent. I loved it, but I just got a good deal on the Pro Charger. So decided to go ahead with that.
Is that a Vortec or a Pro Charger?
Pro Charger.
It is a Pro Charger.
Okay.
So is it still a stock? What year is this car?
The car is an 11. The motor's a 2014.
Okay.
It blew up when I had the nitrous on it. Got it covered under warranty. So.
Okay.
Did pull some strings with that one. Got lucky on it, but.
Okay. She's pretty.
Real dirty.
She's still pretty though.
Yeah.
Still pretty. I like the drag pack you got on.
Oh yeah, I love the weld.